Hello guys, in this problem we have the wavelength of the light used in double slit interference is